Jess Kelly here, and my co-host, Miss Chloe. Whoa, Miss Chloe. Come on, get down, baby. So I'm doing a series of small videos of some products which I received. I think she's going back into heat. Sorry, guys. And this, we're going to do this series on GBFKE. And please don't ask me what that stands for. It is GBFKE. And so I got several things from them. Mostly they were small things, specials, because I don't have a lot of specials. And I got a couple of free gifts. Chloe, are you gonna say hello? Hello? Say hello, sweet girl. But don't mess with my camera, honey. You can't mess with the camera. No, don't look at it that way. Don't look at it that way. Don't look at it that way, my love. My sweet baby girl. I love you. Yeah. Yeah, sweet girl. Okay. You want to move out of the way? Let me get the first one here. We'll just do this one that's right on top. Chloe, come on, baby. Come on, baby girl. Let's get you down. All right. So the first one, I am calling Tulip Heart Box. And I got it for a couple of different reasons. I'm just trying to find it in my book here. Okay, so here it is. And I ordered this on 2/4, and it just came today. And it is GBFKE. And the SKU number, if you're interested, is 112-9921.11. And I paid $16.07. It came in a box like this. It says DIY diamond painting. And there is a picture of the tulip box. Now, this is something I'll have to put together after it is painted. I mean, yeah, diamond painted. Chloe, get down, baby. Just checking to make sure. Got everything out of the box. Okay, so here's what we have here. We have, this is wood. It's nice, and it's already stained and smooth. There's no roughness to it. This is the top of the box with the tulips. This is the part we're going to diamond paint. Oh, I got my hands dirty just taking it out of the box. Just checking the stick here. Oh yeah, that's really sticky. Anyways, isn't that beautiful? And I don't know, there's directions on how it goes together. But this is the lid, and I guess this is the, you know, when you open, you take the lid off. So this is the top part that the lid sits on like that. And then there are, let's see how this opens. Oh, here we go. it has, oh,
okay.
Okay, so these are pliable. I mean, it feels like wood, but I don't know that it, look at my hands, just touch it. Anyways, these would then go, I mean, around, I guess, like this. You know, you have the long ones. And then you have short ones to go up around the circle. So then you put it all together and you have a nice little box that you can deal with. First, it comes with your basic, well, not so basic, because this one has some baggies in it. But you get your single placer. Ooh, thank you. Yum, yum. Thank you. You get your single placer. You get your pad of wax, and then your green little boat. As far as the drills go, these look like they are all crystal drills. Let's just open them up, and we'll see how many colors there are. I wonder if it, I should have just looked here on the sheet. So it does come with instruction manual, and it shows you how to diamond paint, and then it shows you how to put the heart together at the end. So it doesn't have a legend or anything. Like that, but let's take a look at the diamonds. Another one. Wow, I'm getting all kinds of packages today, guys. Anyway, so we have some dark ruby crystals. Dark ruby crystals. We have some kind of a pink, not really pink, it's more of a peachy crystal. This is a hot pink. This is a like a dark kind of smoky kind of amber. Then we have some, just a few little clears. Then we have some sage. Then a different shade of a darker kind of golden brown sage, some turquoise, some blue, some more blue, some dark blue, some darker blue, a different color of red. Here's more of a dark amber. And a dark orange, and then turquoise. So there's 16 colors in all for that. So this is gonna be fun. And I got this, well, of course, Valentine's Day, but I had ordered some Valentine's things that have not actually come yet. But I was watching, I don't know if you guys have watched Diamonds with PETA, but you should watch her. She has a very unique channel, and it's very, very interesting. Anyways, she got this little tree, and she has been making holiday things, you know, keychains as ornaments to go on her tree. And I thought that was really cute. I really like that idea. I don't have a tree like she does. I have some branches that go in a vase that I thought I would use for it. But anyways, I wanted to keep, you know, Valentine's Day ornaments separate from, you know, St. Patrick's Day and Easter and stuff like that. So, as you can see, I made a mess of this bag. So let's just get rid of that and we'll just put them in here. So I got the boxes so that when it's over, they could go inside the box until next year. Anyways, that's what we have. Tulip heart box. I've been looking at these boxes for a while. And, you know, I got one for Easter that's coming. I haven't found one for, you know, St. Patrick's Day or even one that had a lot of green on it. But I'm still looking. So we'll see how this one turns out before I venture in getting different boxes for different things. Anyways, I always have like a big project going on, like a big square that I'm doing. And then I'll do, you know, some events with some smaller ones that are going on. And then on Sundays, I like to do something that's really super fast and quick that I call little snacks. And so this is perfect for a snack. Anyways, that's what I have for you today, my friends. I'll see you tomorrow with another upload. Bye-bye now.